feet. I bet you, Maggie was glad to see you last night when you came.
Oh, yeah. I sat here all night with Maggie before you guys got home. What are all these bits on?
So Wes and Jennifer would give me nice lots of cheeses and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
With dip and all the rest of it.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
And a set of cheese, all the different teas, you know, crackers.
You, Mags?
Oh, you think you're going to get your tummy rubbed yet? Yeah, I think you will. You better love Shelly, he said. I know. So, as soon as she gets through the door,
it sucks like the pull right off your foot. Western Station.
Maybe you should be on the couch.
She heard the magic word there.
Yeah, oh yeah. It's amazing.
True.
boozy.
You want to open gifts? These are just for show. They're just empty boxes. We couldn't afford anything this year. But we put empty boxes in there. Some of Joan's are in there, too. He was going to be Santa. Well, we'll give her
the fairy from Mom.
But Mommy will get you a cookie.
Go on.
Go and get a cookie.
Come, Maggie.
This one. There you are. There's a cookie for you.
Hey, Jamie.
Cookies and tea for his.
Well,
open one. You don't mind if we open one without you?
No.
Did
you get the
producers? Well, wait, just wait till we open one. She gets the idea. To me. Oh. Who's this from?
Hey, Gloria.
What a surprise.
Oh,
whoa, Elise.
Monster stick, Tommy Lee signature. What if they got me the same pair, two the same pair, they got me this one. Tommy Lee, Tony Williams. Right on, they got me those big ones, too. Zildjian. I bought Zildjian sticks before they warp. They roll them and they twist. I've never seen a stick do that except for Zildjian. Look at these socks, hey! Right on, sticks and socks.
Thank you, Rob. What a surprise.
Maggie, open your present.
Look, this is for you, Maggie. Is the camera taking off that easy or not? Can I walk around with it?
Not very far.
Hey?
If it's on a cord, you can't go very far.
No, I don't want to go very far.
Maggie, How you gonna unscrew it?
You gotta unscrew it, eh?
Where do you unscrew it? Here? Well, you sure rip other things apart faster than that. Give her something good, somebody. Give her one of your shoes or something.
That's just gonna chew on it with
yeah.
paper on it. Rip it up, Mag. Make a mess.
We almost got it.
Staring at her, she's embarrassed. Get her on camera. Opening it, Mom. Just put the camera
this
right
is,
on the floor.
This is Maggie's first Christmas.
And she's getting the hang of it.
Oh,
there
that's
you
cool.
go.
Oh, look at that. That in there.
Don't worry about the paper, man.
She wants a bag for it.
A couple licks there.
Well, maybe we'll go back to Maggie in a little while. Maybe somebody should help her.
Oh, no. She's grabbing it. She's pretty good with her teeth, too, at grabbing it.
If I put this on the floor, would it see her?
Yeah.
Lift the arm up.
Just lift it right up.
She's going to go chew on the camera.
No, she's not. Just lift it right up. Just pull it up.
And then look.
See her rear end sitting there. Oh, she's facing the other way now, though. I have to turn around. Come here. Turn around.
Hey, let's open something else.
Yeah.
What is this?
Berry from...
She doesn't know what to do with that thing. It's going to take her a long time.
right now if she wants.
Whatever she wants, I guess.
Oh, it's so loud.
Should I turn this off now? Bob, I did something to this. What did I do? Oh, no, I didn't. It's okay. It's okay. Next year you can get the table to go with it.
Oh, thank you, Bobby.
Right on. Well, at least this is a good talk.
Oh, right on, Uncle Dave and Aunt Gloria.
What is it? What one is it?
Marine
G.
Band.
It's G. What do you need?
Yeah. E. I could use a G. No, I've got an E on my. Ain't playing no blues, I don't think.
Rob, why don't you look under your feet there? Rob?
Eh?
Why don't you look under the couch?
Under what?
Under the couch you're sitting on.
Thank you, Uncle Dave and Auntie Gloria. And the
it might be better to take it out from the back, Rob.
Right back. Nope, can always use harmonicas.
Is this in the way?
Oh my God!
They're like what drums. The heck? Harmonicas, they go bad afterwards.
You have to put it together yourself.
Is that the size of the tabletop?
No, that's the base.
Where's the tabletop?
In the dad's cupboard upstairs. 36 by 48.
Really?
Yep.
Very good.
Robert's just excited as all hell can be. So that's what a $100 bill looks like. I remember when we were young on Church Street and you whipped out a wad of hundreds, Barry. I was just like delighted. And you threw it in my face,
Dad?
And you go,
Dad ripped out a wad of hundreds? He was making, they were phony. I don't remember that.
I do, because they were sitting there, and Dad whipped them out and gave them to me. But he didn't give them to me, but yanked them back around.
I was young enough to believe he was.
I think I knew it regularly.
Thanks for sharing that. Oh, Maggie, you're a happy dog, aren't you?
She got her bone now?
She's seen Nikita. She's got her a mouse filled with that.
Where's your bone, Maggie? Where's your bone? Maggie, where's your bone? Oh, what a bone. You don't know what to do with that one.
Let's rate that cats, too. One cat?
Two. I'm taking one of them out to Ottawa.
Oh, yeah?
You got a purse?
Ooh, a pair of kickers.
Nice slippers.
And I left the price on too. But I said to Rob, just like his mother.
Look at them just shining, eh?
I left the price on in case he had to take them back, actually, because if they don't look good.
I had the price on them.
You saw that once, didn't you?
Yeah,
that's
the
smallest.
They'll fit, yeah?
I don't think.
Yeah? Rob was strutting around the other day.
I can get them on. Oh, they're beautiful. Souls.
Yeah,
that's
a good color. Is that your big foot? Like the one that's
dipping.
Nobody's got one that's
Is that your big foot?
Ever since he had the bypass, like the leg. Slick. They laughed at
me. I don't like round toes like that.
I don't think they're round.
They really look really soft. I think they're good. That looks like the good one.
Where's that Padooch? Oh, hang on.
This is pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, that's great.
And a bottle.
Oh, that's nice.
Look at that dog eating her bone. Maggie, smile for the camera. That's a good padooch. Maggie, you look stunned.
Sheldon.
Yeah, I don't think I've read that.
You haven't read that, have you? You like that?
Sheldon's good. You like his
Why is every why is this on close up?
Oh, you're welcome, Cher. Oh.
Now I get to
wear
it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Aren't they nice?
Ew.
Where'd you get that?
Jim.
Oh, he's
on the what to say about it.
<face. laughs>
You're waiting on this one.
Thanks, Jim. Isn't that lovely?
I don't know what to say.
Oh, that's not bad.
Oh, God.
We pretty
color. Yeah, he got you and Andrew sweaters, and they were sold to my sister, and I made him take them back. Don't you dare give our boyfriends those. He's not wearing them like this, so he had to take them back, and then he got these shirts.